the challenge of development for the next generation is natural resources, is whether natural resources are going to be well governed or not. Just, if you allow me, two or three data snippets. The total overseas development aid from the major and other donors to sub-Saharan Africa over the past few years on average was about $50 billion, a little less than $50 billion. FDI, a bit higher now than $50 billion, approaching 60. Remittances, a bit higher than that, 60. Natural resource rents in sub-Saharan Africa from oil, gas, and mining, we're talking about $400 billion a year. And this is now, not counting the enormity of the new producers, the prospects of the new producers that will be coming on board, the Mozambiques, the Tanzania gas, and so on. So the challenge, the name of the game is going to be domestic resource mobilization and how this is governed.